How about this for some hype music, guys? Up to the max, guys, for God. That's where I want it. That was the message of this song, that we're gonna go to the max, be the maximum people in life, and we're gonna do it all for God, guys. All for God's glory. Everything that we do, I want us with Him, walking through life like this. Say, God, we're together, we're together, we're together. And let me tell you, I'm here with my Julie. God makes me feel so loved, guys. You know, every morning I go running with my 47 tree. And at the very last tree, I give it a high five. Right, Jules?
Yeah, you don't look crazy at all doing that.
Very funny. So every morning, that's my thing with God. That's my confidence booster. To say, whatever comes at me in this life, my God is with me. And Julie, you were hanging out with me yesterday. Did you pick up that your mom was in so much of a good mood?
Not really.
You didn't pick up? Because I was trying my best not to show you. So this life will get you down sometimes, guys. So all day I've been fighting it all because I don't want my boo-boo to see me down. I promise her I'm not going to get down. So let me tell you, last night before I went to bed, God showed up for me. I said, God, what do you have to say to me? And I was just reading my He and I meditation book. So after giving God the high five in the morning, and every morning I've been doing that, guys, I go and I touch that tree and I say, God, we're together. Listen to what He had to say to me in that appointment with God right before sleeping. Remind yourself that alone you are nothing. Can you acquire this beautiful habit of always being with me? And it says, together. Always. It's a book written as if God is speaking to the person, to the author of the book, and this is what He said to her, and where she wrote down that in 2020 that God could speak to me, to His words to her, together always. And that was just Him showing me His sweet love and attention, and no matter where I go in this life, I know He's with me. I'm not going through anything alone. I'm not handling problems alone, challenges alone. He's with me. And so today I was hanging with my nephew Duro in the kitchen, teaching him how to cook, just talking to him about God. And he said, Auntie Nikki, do you ever think God gets tired of you? And I say, never. Because in the appointment, I showed him the same book that I was reading last night. And here's another thing that God said to me. He said, don't you see that my requirements of head of the household extend even to your quarter seconds? Can you guys believe that, guys? Even not a second, Julie, a quarter second. And don't you feel a burning desire to surrender yourself utterly to my ownership? Can you guys believe that? So even a quarter of a second, God wants me to give Him complete ownership of my life, that He never gets tired of me, that I could go to Him 24 hours a day and He will be there for me and figure out these sweet words to say to me, together always. And then He said, I'm placing all these acute sufferings as flowers in your crown. There must be roses in your head as well as thorns. So we're gonna have the bad days, guys. We're gonna have challenges and stuff that we're gonna go through. So not every day is gonna be all bright and sunshiny. But even on my worst days, when I'm having to deal with the thorns in my life, you know, God will figure out these ways to come and show up for me and say, Nick, you're not handling these things alone. I'm with you. And the thorns make us appreciate the roses even a little bit more. So guys, please, just how I went to have my appointments with God. He doesn't get tired of us. We can go to Him 24/7 and see what He has to say to us. So I have all these different meditation books that I read. And just listening to Him in my spirit, He'll tell me which one to go to, which page. And this one, he just told me continue from where I last left off. And it was just the perfect messages for me. But yeah, you had a rough day, Nick. But you did the suffering for me. And I want you doing everything for me. Not even a quarter second of your life I want it without me. So guys, don't miss out on this love that I'm telling you about. Let's go to the max. The max with God. Using his wisdom, his love, his strength, his peace to do whatever it is he's asked us to do. And we're going to do it all for his glory. Being the loving, forgiving, going the extra mile, excellent people for him. Okay? He's ever with us. Not even for a quarter of a second we're alone. So let's give him all the glory. Let God be our audience in everything that we do, everything we say. Knowing that the reward from him is off the chain. He exceeds my expectations in every aspect of my life. Yeah, some thorns I'm going to have to deal with, but no problem. The roses are more than enough to cover the thorns.